Here's a tune called Maid Behind the Bar on my brand new Herb Taylor tenor mandola.